Hello my dear students, today we are going to see the proof 0 degrees, how the 0 degrees will form, cos 0, tan, cot, cosec and sec. Okay, for this it is necessary us to take one right angle triangle. We will take one right angle triangle. What is right angle triangle? One angle should be 90 degrees, in which one angle should be 90 degrees. This is right angle triangle and we will name it as A, B, C, and we will make the angle this one as, okay. So to make the angle 0, what is 0 angle? When two rays overlap on each other, when two rays are, see here, this is acute angle. How to make the 0 angle? What is 0 angle? When two rays overlap on each other, when two rays overlap on each other, that means if it is coming on this one, then there will be no angle in this one. There will be no angle. Then it will be 0 angle. It will be 0 angle. Like that. Here I am taking A. Here also I am taking A. Okay. Now, if I want to make this 0 angle, if I want to make this 0, what I have to do? I have to take this hypotenuse towards AB. Towards AB. When it comes to AB, AB, this hypotenuse here, it will meet with B. That means hypotenuse will overlap on AB. Hypotenuse will overlap on AB. Hypotenuse will fall on AB. Like that here also. When it fall on it, it will form the 0 angle. Now the angle will be 0. Angle will be 0. Then if it is coming close, what will be the, this is opposite side because angle is A. Then what it will be, how much length it will be? It will be 0, because if it is getting close to each other, then there will be 0. See, here, this is hypotenuse, okay? If it is getting close to each other, hypotenuse will become 0. But here, we are taking this one, AC, towards AB, then BC will be 0. BC will be 0. BC is equals to how much? 0. And AB is equals to A. When these two overlap on each other, then AC also be A. AC also will become A. Now, sin theta. What is sin theta? Opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite by hypotenuse. What is opposite here? Opposite how much we got? Opposite is getting 0. And hypotenuse is how much? Hypotenuse A. 0 by anything how much it will be? 0 by anything how much it will be? 0 by A. How much it will be? 0 by anything it will be 0. 0 by anything it will be 0. Now we will see for the cos 0 degrees. Cos 0 degrees. Same as it is. What is cos theta? Adjacent side by hypotenuse. Adjacent side by hypotenuse. Adjacent how much it is? A. And hypotenuse, it will be equal to that one. That means A is equals to 1, 1 cancel. It will be 1. It will be 1. Now next, sin finish, cos finish. Now we will see tan 0 degrees. Tan theta is equals to sin 0 degrees by cos 0 degrees. Sin 0 how much it is? 0. Cos 0 how much it is? 1. 0 by anything how much it will be? 0. Next, cot 0 degrees. Cot theta is equals to cos 0 degrees by sin 0 degrees. Cos 0 is how much? 1. Sin 0 is how much? 0. 1 by 0. Anything by 0, it is undefined number. That number has not been defined till now. Next, sin, cos, tan, cot finished. Now we will see for cosec 0 degrees. Cosec theta is equals to 1 by sin theta. 1 by sin 0 degrees. 1 by sin 1. Sin 0 is how much? 0. 1 by 0 not defined. 1 by 0 not defined. Then sec 0 degrees. Sec theta is equals to 1 by cos 0 degrees. 1 by cos. 1 by cos is how much? 1 by 1. How much it will be? 1. 1 by 1. How much it will be? 1. See, let me explain you once again. If I want to make this angle, if I want to make this angle as 0, what I have to do? I have to take this towards blue. I have to take towards the blue. Black should be take towards the blue. Then it will become 0. When it is becoming 0, what the measurement you have taken, it will also become 0 because it is getting close to each other. Okay? 0. Like that also, here AB, AC and BC are three sides of right angle triangle. When, if I want to make angle as 0 angle, if I want to make angle as 0 angle, angle as 0 angle, I want to make angle 0 angle. So, this one will be getting close to this one. This one will get close to each other. Example, if I am taking this one, okay? Putting here. And if I want to take, if I want to make this angle as 0, I'll put it here and I will make it here. So it will get cancelled and this will overlap on each other. There is no gap. There is no gap. There is no gap. So it will be 0. That's why. If it is getting close, if it is getting close, this will get total, it will get 0 and AB will be equal to AC. AB will overlap on AC. AB will overlap on AC. Hope everyone understood. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. In the next video, we will see how the 30 degrees, next to 45 degrees, next to 60 degrees, 90 degrees continuously we will see. Okay. Hope everyone understood. Please keep watching my videos and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.